Just before we get into the video, guys, I wanted to let you know about a big 12,000 FIFA point giveaway that is currently going on over on QT. The link to it is down in the description if you'd like to go get involved. It'll take about 30 seconds of your time. All you have to do is log in and leave a comment on what you thought about Team of the Year. I know Team of the Year is kind of becoming a bit of a distant memory, but it was all about how much money we spent, how many Team of the Years we packed. Are we happy? Are we satisfied? Was it a rip-off? We need to know so that we can feed this data back to EA and hopefully make changes, meaningful changes for us as gamers for next year's FIFA, because we don't want to have the same thing year on year on year where we open loads of packs, spend loads of money and get nothing. We want to get some of these blue players, even if it means their price is a little bit lower and everyone gets to use them, because let's face it, we all want to use the best cards, don't we? We all deserve to enjoy playing this game. So let me know what you think about the Team of the Year and how it sort of like all played out for you, how much money you spent, how many blues you packed, if you got any other notable players, like did you get any icons, etc, etc. The link to that, as I said, will be down in the description. You can win yourself 12,000 FIFA points for the Future Stars. Let's get into the pack opening. Future Stars are on our mind. If you guys need ultimate team coins, then go and check out x3game.com. They're linkable down in the description. Use code CAPGUN to get yourself a discount. You're right, guys, it's CAPGUN Tom here, and welcome back to another pack opening. Future Stars are here. They look absolutely insane. Vinicius Jr. We've got, he's over a million coins. It's mental. Look at him. Unreal. De Ligt, Aouar, he's got four star. Lafont, 90 rated. Sancho, he's got 5-star skills. Arthur, unreal. Havertz, we got Alexander Arnold for the Premier League. Right backs, Kyle Walker, move aside. Cutrone, we got Bentancur, Foden, he looks unreal. He's really tall as well, I believe. Jovic, Upamecano, he's at Upamecano. I don't know how to say his name. I'm so excited. Jesus. Look at him! He has 88 pace, 90 physical, and 85 defending on his card. We have Grimaldo. Unreal. Calabria. We got Eder Militao at 89 pace, centre-back with 87 defending and 90 physical. We've also got Mendy in there. He's 4-star. We got Kluivert. We got Guendouzi, Calvert-Lewin, and Hakimi. If we get any, we're laughing. I've got a whole load of draft packs saved up to go and try and pack one of these absolute monsters. If you wouldn't mind smashing a like now before the video starts, that would be unbelievable. Let's do this. Okay, so here we go with the first pack of the day. It's not going to be a walkout. Will it be anything at all? No, it is not going to be. Not a good omen, but hopefully we're going to see some big players throughout this pack opening as we get ourselves a cheeky little Begovic. Anything else? Delaney, there's a Dortmund player. Plenty of Dortmund players from this Future Stars promo that we could pack in Hakimi and Sancho. But let's get into it. Let's see what we can get. Oh, here we go with the first boards of the day. What are we saying? Brazil centre-back David Luiz. Yeah, it is old David Luiz. Not bad, not bad. We will take that. Anything to go with him? Vardy. Oh, there's an 84 rated in William Carvalho. We're moving up slowly. Slowly but surely. We'll get there eventually. Oh, first walk of the day. Come on, let's do this. Oh, Brazil. Left back, Marcelo. Oh, it's Alexandro. That is not a bad walkout to start off the day with. Hell yes, Alexandro. Come on, they don't get much better than that. Well, they do, but still, you know what I mean. Next up, Future Star. You're going to watch it here first. Hey, we got our first informer of the day. French centre mid. And that is going to be, what's his name? Coutadou. I mean, we'll take our first informer. We've got to break into those special cards somehow. Yo, we got to walk out. What are we saying? Oh, is this it? That's an icon! Icon! Portuguese cam. Who we got? Deco. 87 rated Deco. It's not the best icon, I'm not going to lie, but I will take any icon when it comes because they all sell for hundreds of thousands of coins. Hell yes, boys. Hell yes. Anything to go with Deco in the 100k pack. Edison, that is a tasty pack. That's only my third icon of the year, and that is a 100k pack right there. Hell yeah. Let's go, baby. Back-to-back walkouts in the 100Ks, what are we saying? It's just a regular card. German, goalkeeper. Oh, no, honest, Ter Stegen. Ter Stegen will do, though. 89 rated versus 90 rated. I'll take Ter Stegen. Hell yeah. That's a huge card to get in a pack. Anything else to go with our Ter Stegen, though? Let's have a quick look. Oh, we've got Mkhitaryan and Javi Martinez. Oh, that is a hell of a pack, though. Hell yeah. Oh, I've got a walkout, but I've skipped it. What are we saying? Make it... Oh, he's done it! The Future Star is there! Mendy, one of the better players from it. Oh my dear God. Look at this card. 4-4, left back, 94 pace, 80 passing, 86 physical, 85 defending, 88 dribbling. I will take that. Why did I skip it? I've just skipped the first one. I saw it and I was just like, skip, skip, skip. Because I'm just going for as many packs as I can possible, as fast as possible. But hell, man, that is sick. We have now had an Icon and Mendy in the space of about 5 packs. Let's go. He goes for a sweet 220,000 coins. Let's go. Oh, look, we just got the left back Juanfran in the pack as well. Nice. Oh, walkout. Let's go. Come on, make it the one of those special cards. It's just going to be a regular one. What are we saying? Argentinian striker. Aguero. Aguero. No, not Higuain. I guess we can just say it's not Icardi. That's decent. At least it's not Icardi. Anything else? Gnabry as well and Mata. Decent. Oh, we just got Keane in a little skip pack. Inform Keane. We'll take that. Not too bad. Hey, we got a walkout. What are we saying? That's an inform. Who's that? Oh, it's Pepe. Who watched my Pepe pack opening on Wednesday? I already packed him 3 times. And now we've packed him again. 4 Pepes. Oh, and I got the best player. I forgot to say, if you haven't watched that video, you need to go back and watch it. Because I got the best inform for this team of the week. 93 rated. Go back and watch it to find out who it was. Absolute scenes. Oh, it's an inform again. Spanish. Right wing. It's Pedro. Lego. Obviously, we could have got De Gea, but, you know, Pedro will do, I guess. He's a walkout. He's an inform. We don't mind it. What we got? Anything else? No, literally just him. Yo! Double informs in a skip 50k pack. Rice and Juanfran. And we got the Man City centre-back partnership of Kompany and Laporte. We'll take that all day long. Oh! Hey! David Silva. 89 rated. As of all the Spanish players that you can get, all the Spanish walkouts that is, he is one of the better ones because he is higher rated. But overall, Spanish walkouts are a little bit of a drag, especially since De Gea. Oh, damn, baby. 2 walkouts in the pack. Handanovic and David Silva. I don't even remember what I was talking about. Hell yeah, we'll take that pack. Hell yeah. Oh, we want another one. I want to see the flare. I think I've messed up. Oh, hello. Oh, Marcelo! A little bit late to the party. Not going to lie. I would have loved him last week when it was team of the year. But we'll still take him right now. We'll still take him right now. Now we need to get your perfect link, future player. We need to get the perfect link to him because that would be unbelievable. Vinicius Jr. would make this thing pop. Literally pop. I think I messed up just a little bit, guys, in skipping that pack because I don't think I'm going to get another one. I think that's the only one I'm going to have. But you know what? We'll still happily take Marcelo and we'll happily take the results that we've had from this pack open. It's been really, really good. Come on. Do it for me. Oh, so close. German. Cam. We got Ozil. No need to let it load. No need. We've seen Ozil a million times. In fact, we got a perfect link with Mustafi there. Decent. Come on now. Come on. Second to last pack. What are we saying? Otamendi. Ooh, that's not what you want to see, is it? That's not what you want to see. So it has been a mental pack opening so far. Open up 100k pack. I saved it till last. It's not going to give us a walkout. It will, however, give us an inform. English centre-back. We've got none other than Keane again in this pack opening. It's not been bad, guys. If you have enjoyed the pack opening, make sure you smash a big thumbs up. I'm just tilted. I skipped it. This is not a bad pack in the slightest. Look at that. All those 83s. 5 83s and an inform. We can take that. Yeah, not a bad pack opening by any stretch. Just a little bit too weird that I skipped it. I still haven't seen the flare. I'm going to have to go on YouTube myself and have a look at someone else packing one just so I can see what the flare looks like. Yeah, if you have enjoyed, smash the thumbs up. Third icon of the year. We got one of the future cards. We got, unbelievably, Marcelo as well. What else have we got? We got some other good stuff. We got some really good stuff in the pack opening. I really hope you have enjoyed. If you have, as I said, smash the thumbs up and I'll see you next time. Peace! So there you go, guys, an absolutely insane pack opening. We got an icon, we managed to get the flipping, the future stars card. Now, if you want a chance to get yourself a player like this in a pack and you need some FIFA points to do it with, go and get involved with that giveaway I spoke about at the start of the video. The link to it is down in the description. It'll take you over to the QT where you just need to let us know all your stuff about Team of the Year. Who did you pack? How much money you spent? Was it a ripoff? Were you satisfied? Or, you know, were you just disappointed? We want to know. That's what we want to know. So go get involved. Link is in the description and I'll see you next time. Peace.